with the news summary on Jio.tv. I'm Shehbana Javeri. Four women and a child were among the victims killed when a bomb exploded near a government vehicle at Charsada Road in Peshawar. Senior Minister Khyber Pakhtunkhwa Bashir Bilor says the explosives are planted inside a bus. All Pakistan CNG Association continues its strike in all provinces except Sindh and has announced to keep both CNG and petrol stations closed from Saturday onwards against a proposed tax that was to be levied on CNG. People in Pakistan continue to face problems due to the closure of CNG stations. Meanwhile, the strike was called off in Sindh on Thursday. The Supreme Court's order in the election expenditure case has instructed the Election Commission to introduce computerized balloting and make sure that polling stations are not more than 2 kilometers away from voters' residences. The order has also directed the Election Commission to mobilize staff to monitor all expenses during the elections and make sure that the parties are strictly following the election rules. Berria Town Chairman Malik Riaz says he has no evidence against the Chief Justice. Riaz added that Chief Justice Iftikhar Mohammad Chaudhry is a great hope for Pakistan and that he sees him as the lone fighter against corruption and misrule in the country.